Welcome back to Lego Racers, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the Boulder Guys 5000. We're going, we're playing Lego Racers, and I'm gonna go up against Gypsy Moth, and she's gonna knock on the screen. Oh man, what a surprise. Now let's make another character. What kind of character can I make? Should I go for the robot? Oh, that's freaky. Yes. Oh, you're pretty cool. Yeah, I think I'll go with you. Not quite there. I don't know about that. Oh, you are actually the one who wears that hat, aren't you? How about that? And then you have... You wear... Oh, he already wears that. Can't wear that. Yeah, you wear that, like, mech suit. I know it's supposed to be a skeleton, but dang it, it looks like a mech suit. So here you are. Maybe you should be, like, some kind of, like, alien noble. Give you, like, a... Jeez, I don't know. Pharaoh's hat? Nah, that's a little too crazy, I think. How about that? That looks pretty cool. Sure. With the red belt. There you go. How about Dark with an E? And obviously the chaperone doesn't make a difference, so... I'm gonna use Basil the Batlord's car for this guy. And look at Baron von Baron's huge-ass car, what a disasteroid. There's Baron von Baron's car, which is really simple. And wow, look at that. Jeez. This is one of my favorite cars in the game, just because there's so much room on it. Alright, what do we got from Baron von Baron? We got that thing. They got a lot of stuff that doesn't really fit the look of this car. I wonder if I can, like, put these off on the side somewhere. Yeah, I kind of like that idea. How about... Ooh, spider. Spidider. Let's put a spidider right on the back. Is that... That's an odd number of pick... That's an odd number of spaces. Why would it be an odd number? Jeez. Okay, well, first, I want to get some black bricks. Let's get you. Actually, I don't want you there. No. I don't know. I don't have... Okay, well, I know for a fact that I want to have... Where is the black? There it is. I know for a fact that I want to have this... here. Yeah. Yeah, one of these on each side. And then I'll fill the middle in with a fat one. Because I'm not going to be able to fit anything in there anyway, unless I fill that space up. And then I'm going to put... where is he? There he is. Tire on both sides. I can't move that anymore. Are you serious, man? Oh, jeez. Holy crap! What a pain in the ass. There. Happy now? Sheesh. Let's go get the the black one. There you go. There. Now, we can go get Baron von Baron's tire and put it on the side where I wanted to put it, but apparently the game didn't want me to. There. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. That looks nice and stupid. Don't it? Now I'm gonna get, dog. Use words. I'm gonna get the, how about a nice skull? Doesn't fit, maybe? No, it doesn't fit. It's not quite tall enough. There we go, that fits. There we go, that looks good. Actually, it might be a bit overkill. I think I'm gonna go for a little bit of a simpler approach. Like, literally just that. I mean, I'm not gonna leave it like that. Not exactly like that. But get these. I don't know. I'm already at 5 minutes. I'm over schedule. Like, as if there was ever a schedule to this. How about one there? And one there. And then I can put those swords. Where are they? There they are. Do those go all the way to the side? No, they can't go that far. Why would you design it like that? Okay, well, I can flip it. Holy crap. I wish I could get a better angle on this. No, I don't want to move it. No, that doesn't work either. Okay, well, let's take those off. Jeez. Put them closer up. Oh, I can't fit them there. Oh, yeah, I can fit them there, though. Get some more toilet paper. Maybe if I just... Dude, get out of the way. Seriously. If I put one there... And then one there... Well, I guess I didn't need to put both of those down. I could have just put one down. Get you. Turn you around. You fucking kidding me? You fucking serious? Why doesn't that fit there? Man! I'm never gonna get anything on this car. Sheesh. Okay, how about we put two spiders on the back? Sure. One there, and one there. And then I'm gonna go back to here, turn these around, put one there, and one there. There you go. Dark. Sure, there you go. I like it. I'm into it. I like it, I love it, I want some more of it. Oh, I can't go there. Oh man, I just spoiled it. Circuit 6. It's the opposite of Basil the Bat Lord, or Basil the Bat Lord, because haha, I fooled you, and the cinnamon was actually Basil. And the hosting champion is Gypsy Moth, and her preferred power-up is max level red power-ups, as in the three missiles. She comes down from an she comes down from a UFO, not an asteroid. Jeez. So, you think you can outrace a veteran pilot like me? Maybe. I'd like to see you try it! So happy. Man, how happy can you get? I didn't know it was humanly possible to be that happy. Man, look at her car. It's so blue. So perfectly blue. Holy crap. Dude, would you quit bumping into people? Would you quit bumping into shit? What? Dude! That was mine! I'ma get you! I'ma get you! Okay, if I use that, then I can definitely get ahead of her. It'll be no problem. Yeah, she basically... Gypsy Moth basically just hangs on to as many... Whoa, okay, what the hell just happened there? I spun around, like, cheerfully. In a cheerful manner. Holy crap, did you see that? That was freaking awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna take the shortcut on the second lap. I'll take the shortcut if I have to, like, get ahead of her. Ow. If she starts catching up to me too much, then I'll take the shortcut. But she is not, but we haven't hit that point yet. And I'm gonna hold on to a red. Yeah, because Gypsy Moth will basically hang on to a red brick and try to accumulate as many, power-ups to it as possible. Until she gets a fully powered one, and then she'll just shoot a whole bunch of lasers at your ass. Oh, thank you for not running out. Let's launch ourselves through the air. Whee! So happy. Boy, did you hear my character laugh just now? That was creepy. That was just, man, just in time on that. Did you see that? Did you hear that? It's more like it, actually. Like, the moment I put that shield on, you could hear... The moment I put that shield on, you could hear the lightning from the tower, like, bounce off it. With, like, a... I don't know. Well, there you go. There's the first race. Dark, Alpha Draconis, Sam Sinister, Blackjack Hawkins, Will of the Witch, and Gypsy Moth. That's Roma Moth, you insensitive, uncultured swine. 2, 1... Ugh, not this fucking track. If I'm gonna miss up on any track, it's gonna be this one. This is probably the hardest track in the game. Except for the final track. Holy shit! the final track of this, the final track, Rocket Racer Run, as you might have seen me so cheerfully spoil, is definitely the hardest track in the game. Oh, thank you. I did not even want to try making it through that area with that area full of 90 degree turns with big podiums in the way. Remember what happened last time I tried to do that? I hit one and I ended up stuck there for like 30 seconds while everybody passed me. Not this time. Okay. This car is like really cool. You ever think about how cool this car is? I don't know, man. Okay. You don't mess this up this time either. Boost. Oh no! Okay, calm down. You need to make these turns. Okay, there we go. Good. Careful. They're catching up, man. Gypsy Moth isn't in first though. There you go. Whoa, okay. You always gotta be careful when you get those warp drives of where they're actually gonna put you when you come out. It's always a mystery. Oh, come on, Gypsy, get back in second. I want you to kick my ass. I want this game to kick my ass again like it used to. I don't want to just kick the game's ass. Maybe I should stop using power sliding. See what happens. And yeah, at the same time though, I don't just want to throw the. At the same time though, I don't just want to throw it, because that would be like disingenuous. Yaw. Oh man, did you see that on the map? I don't know if you were watching on the map, but Gypsy Moth just got a warp drive. I was watching actually. I was watching it back. And on the Basil the Batlord circuit, Basil the Batlord also got one. Oh, come on, pass him, Gypsy Moth! Pass him! I want you to be my main competition. Aww. Wait, no, she did. That was weird. Okay, that's odd. Pirate Skull pass, just means I didn't get any worse. Oh, and I didn't even get the best boost there. Who the hell is this guy? It's like, it's hilarious when some random schmuck passes you and it's not even, ow. Wait, I didn't lose my, dude, this Will-O-The-Witch, get back here. Oh, not Gypsy Moth driving up behind me now. Jeez. Whoa. Gotcha. Ha ha ha. And I got your red brick too, bitch. Oh, I never showed this. There's actually a. Oh wait, I think I passed it. No, it's right. No. Yeah, it is. It's right here. There's a secret path here, with two white bricks in it. So like, pretty. It's pretty whatever. Gypsy Moth, you know, I know that I'm the one that tried to use that like weird, awkward shortcut, but that doesn't mean you get to pass me. Hello. Oh shit. Dude, I gotta get something here. They're actually, like, in front of me. There you go. Hibooski! Nice. Ha 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 ha! You see that shit? That was freaking awesome. How the hell are you the problem here? Yeah, did you really think that was gonna work? You have this much room, you have a dead yak! You can't beat me. I've got a college education. I don't, actually. I'm just quoting Plankton, making a half-assed reference to SpongeBob. Da-da-da-da-da. Aw, come on, hit somebody. I've gotta hit somebody. Well, I thought I threw it. Oh, Gypsy Moth's catching up. Get some more toilet paper. Did I get her? Nope, no. No, she's right behind. She's right on my ass. Eyebrow. I would wiggle my eyebrows if I had face cam. Okay. I actually like looked up. I found fan art of Gypsy Moth online, like, and it was really cool. Actually, it was Gypsy Moth and one of the other random racers, Android, It was a really cool, like, stylized picture. Maybe I'll link it in the description. But it was really cool. Anyway. And Knightmare-athon! The infamous track, the only track in the game that has no shortcuts at all. Or alternate paths or anything. Whoa! Alright, go ahead, pass me, Gypsy Moth. I know you want to. Go ahead. Go ahead! Go ahead, do it! What are you waiting for? Oh. You're waiting for me to be in a position where I can't easily use... Oh, no! That wasn't good at all. He's actually in front of me, although it doesn't matter. I got 90 points. It's possible for him to catch up to me. But that's... Thinking like that is a really boring way to think about it. You know? That just breeds disinterest. And what do I want... What do I want to stop, if not disinterest? Man, she's actually in front of me. Like literally. Oh, man, like that was gonna hit her. Oh, jeez, she's, like, significantly in front of me. You know what the worst part about these guys is? That hang on to a power-up until they need it. Like Gypsy Moth. Ooh, man, that was a... Talk in my ears more, Gypsy Moth, please. Seriously. What was I saying? Ugh. Get back here. Yeah, Gypsy Moth is smart. She's got a level 4 shield. Oh, man. Is she actually gonna beat me? Well, what did I say? I said I wanted her to beat me. Well, it looks like she's happy to comply. Yeah, that's the problem with characters who always go for the same kinds of power-ups. Is they always replace the power-ups you want with those specific kinds of power-ups when they pass by them. It's like, geez, man. Okay, I need to... Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hang on to this. Wreck you. I'm gonna try and pick up some... The only way I'm gonna be able to catch up to her is if I get a warp drive. It's the only way it's gonna happen. It might be too late, though. Oh, that was close. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. I might be able to... I might actually be able to beat her. What the hell?! He sent me right into the middle of a... Right into a pillar. Duh! Well, you beat me, Gypsy Moth. I almost like that. Actually, no. You know what? The victory music in this game is freaking awesome. I can't, like, diminish it at all. Oh, man. That is a cool-looking character. Let me tell you what. I'm a number one! So happy! And I get Gypsy Man. Look at those glow-in-the-dark tires. That's a cool-ass car, let me tell you what. Oh. Even if it's just a recolor of the moon set. Congratulations, you have won Gypsy Moth's car set. Man, so happy! Holy cow. How happy can one person get? And there he is. The big kahuna himself, Rocket Racer. I'm not gonna go up against him in the next episode, though. Next episode, I'm actually gonna do the time trials. I'm not gonna do all the time trials, probably, but I am gonna do... Next episode is going to be the time trial episode. So look forward to that, I guess. See you next time. Bye! Don't end two episodes in a row with the guy hitting the glass while you're singing. Jeez, man. There he goes again. What did I just say? What?